Hello kids, today we will learn about domestic animals and wild animals. First, domestic animals. Animals that help us in different needs are called as domestic animals. Domestic animals help us in many ways. There are different kinds of animals, such as some we keep as pets. This includes dogs, cats and parrots. Friends, tell me which animal is this? This is a dog. Very good. Dog guard our home. Good. Next, friends, tell me which animal is this? Which animal? Cat. Very good. Cat catch the mice and help us. Friends, tell me which animal is this? Which animal? This is a parrot. Good. Parrot talk like us. Some animals are kept in farm, like hen, cow and goat. Tell me friends, which animal is this? Which animal? This is a cow. Very good. And cow gives us milk. Good. Next, which animal is this? Which animal friends? This is a goat. Good. Very good. Goat also gives us milk and meat. Next, tell me friends, which animal is this? Which animal? This is a hen. Is not it? Friends? Yes. Hen gives us egg and meat also. Next, which animal is this? Which animal friends? This is a duck. Very good. Duck also gives us egg and meat. Some animals are there for carrying loads and to travel, like horse, camel and donkey. Now see, which animal is this? Tell me friends, which animal? This is a horse, is not it? Yes, horse used to carry people and help us. Next, see friends, tell me which animal is this? And tell me friends, this is a camel. Camel also used to carry load and people. Next, which animal is this? Friends, tell me. This is a donkey. Very good. Donkey also used to carry load. Good, very good. Now see the all domestic animals. We call these animals domestic animals. Next, wild animals. Wild animals lived in forest. Okay friends, now see some wild animals. Friends, tell me which animal is this? Tell me, this is a lion. Good. And lion is the king of forest. Okay friends, next, which animal is this? Friends, now see and tell me, which animal? This is a tiger, is not it? Yes, tiger is our national animal. Okay friends, now see, tell me, which animal is this? Which animal? This is a Deer. Yes, good, very good. And which animal is this? Tell me, friends. This is a monkey. Very good. Okay, now see next picture. Tell me, which animal is this? This is an elephant. Very good. Okay, now see the whole wild animals. Okay, now we practice some question. Okay, friends? Tell me, which animals gives us milk? Cow and goat. Very good. Next, name two birds who gives us egg. Hen and duck. Good. Next, which animal guard our home? Which animal? Yes, dog. Dog guard our home. Who is the king of forest? Good, very good. Lion is the king of forest. Next, tell me which animal is our national animal? Tell me. Very good. Tiger is our national animal. Next, tell me some domestic animals' name. Dog, parrot and cow. They all are domestic animals. Next, tell me some wild animals' name. Tell me, friends. Yes, tiger, elephant and bear. Very good. Okay, friends, today is no more. Thank you. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon. Like and share must. Okay, ta-ta.